I don't know about you, but this is where I fell in love at first sight. Recently, I took a break from Bengaluru's hustle culture and went to Nandi Hills. I sat next to the clouds and wondered how great it would be to live like this forever. And guess what? I found the perfect place, 10 minutes away from Nandi Hills, called Country Roads. This place has a huge mango farm. I explored the farm, plucked fresh mangoes, and had the most wholesome breakfast. And it's a luxury in the middle of nature. This is just the beginning. Soon you'll be able to see a beautiful clubhouse where you can come and enjoy your vacation. Also, there is a community kitchen which is under construction where you can come with your friends and family and enjoy a beautiful weekend. You can cook your own food and have a great time here. There is also a lot of farming areas behind this where you can grow your own crops and who knows, organic farming can be your next weekend hustle. Soon they are introducing tandem, ATV ride, angling, kabaddi, archery and other adventurous sports along with 15 plus amenities. Most of the residential places here cost you around 2,500 to 3,000 per square feet. But this land will cost you 700 rupees per square feet, which will come up to 45 lakhs for 7,000 square feet. Isn't that a great deal? The value of this land is going to increase day by day as it is placed near to the city. It is just 10 minutes away from Isha Foundation and 20 minutes away from the airport. Now I'm going to explore a lake which is nearby. This is the Chikkaballapura Lake, and this is the place that made me feel super relaxed and peaceful. I spent a beautiful evening with the birds chirping and a glass of wine. So relax, do your weekend farming, set up bonfires, barbecues, play endless games and dance your heart out. Country Road is going to be your new happy place. Check out the link in my bio to know more.